think of all the power on this earth. The power of nature and human endurance. The power of spirit and speed and determination. And then realize that of all this power, none is more potent than the power that resides within the minds of us all. The power to learn, to communicate, to imagine.